Nice guys duo Ryan Gosling and Russell Crowe continue to have issues on the set. The co-stars were once again spotted on their way to couples therapy.
I mean, this is just a betrayal. It's a complete betrayal of everything that we talked about and we agreed upon.
When he gets here, I want you to articulate specifically why you're upset.
Sorry, I'm late. I was making my own deodorant and my lavender was...
Ryan, thank you for coming.
What are you gonna tell me, man?
Tell you what?
Don't you think that I have a right to know that you're engaging in this kind of commercialism and that this stuff is out there?
I have nothing to do with it.
If it's not you, then who? You can't endorse products.
I didn't endorse.
You can't commercialize yourself.
I don't get a piece of this.
You gotta believe in your art.
You think I'm making this? This is a charade.
Charade. The word charade. Damn it!
Russell, why don't you tell Ryan about what happened on Friday?
I was getting my tires changed. Right? This little bloke comes up, tight tank top, man bun, and he says, "Hey, girl."
I never said it.
It wasn't the first time, and it wasn't the last time.
I never said it. Now, I understand if you're in a movie and you say, you complete me, or I'm just a girl standing in front of a guy and that follows you around and you gotta own that, but I never said it.
It's your life choices that have led to this shit, man.
Don't do this to me. God damn it!
This is out there. This is out there.
Feminist, that's a title you gotta earn. I never burned a bra. I'm not even a good person. I don't even compost, man.
I got that from Jane Fonda's house. She sits on one of these after she finishes aerobics.
God damn it!